was your finish. And CJ. And second half, CJ. But let's go sparring stance, please. Prepare for segment number two. Whole segment. Shija. Nice job. Stay right there. Hands come back. Square block, segment number three. Shija. Steps back, please. And feet together. Prepare for segment number four. And sit up. You guys did extra on that. Jeez. You guys almost supposed to do the first part. You guys went and did the second part too. Let's give them a hand. Now, Nate, how old are you, sir? Just turned 7. We did. We had your guys' birthday party last week. That was fun. Jake, when did you turn 7? Is it soon? Oh, that's really close. That's awesome. Anthony, how old are you, sir? 6.5. Not 6. 6.5. Well, that's really important because now they're getting a little bit higher ranks. We had them split it up into segments. And when they do the segments like that, the form, you guys will find it so much easier. Higher ranks, what do you guys think about doing the segments first?
Sure.
Then when you guys do your form, it's a piece of paper. Awesome job. Let's face this way, gentlemen. And Juliet, good name. Let's give, you want to do your favorite move real quick? Nate, what's yours? Back elbow. Do one with your loud yell, Nate. Nice job. How about you, Jake? Okay, let's check it out. Nice. Got inspired by Carlos earlier. How about you, Anthony? Jump sidekick. Go ahead. You don't use that on your mom and dad, do you? No. That was a good jump sidekick. Awesome job. This is what you guys. Sure, yeah. And Kunye. Let's give them a big hand.